Cogsworth, what happened?
Well, Master, you see, that is, how shall I say, actually,
Well, you put everybody down there in that dungeon.
I did what?
You did.
Who was that guy you were talking to? The one in black?
Xaldin. That's his name. He came from the darkness. He used my anger to control me. He took all my sorrow, my sadness, my pain, and turned it all into rage. There was nothing I could do. I could no longer see the truth.
Well, I'll be. That must be why you threw all of your friends down there into the dungeon. You wanted to make sure that you didn't hurt them, right?
Was that it? Was it to protect them?
Sure. We know you're good inside.
He's right, Master. We've all seen how kind you can be. After all, Belle can see the goodness in your heart, but I'm afraid you've yet to...
Belle. I've mistreated her. I've mistreated her and been so selfish.
She didn't say anything about that.
She'd never tell anyone of my cruelty. She's too good.
You see, I'm afraid he judges himself far too harshly.
Why don't you just go talk to her?
But...
No excuses. Come on, we'll go with you.
Thank you.
Yeah.